In today's video, I'm going to show you how to air dribble in Rocket League. Step number one, bring the ball slowly towards the wall. Step number two, hit the ball and air roll so your car is facing the ball. Step number three, feather your boost and air roll to keep the ball under control. And finally, add a fancy spin to make it look cool. Hope you guys enjoyed and found this helpful. If you did, like and subscribe and share with your friends. Peace out.